Saoirse is a gorgeous musician and a gorgeous woman who spent 6 months in Nashville writing primarily country songs for other people. And then she decided to make some chill electropop producer herself. So she's been writing for over 14 years. This woman has gone all over the place in her journey. She worked in corporate America for a number of years, but then she finally decided to stop writing songs for other people and make her own music. And so she's been pursuing this full time for the last 9 months. And this is the first time she's gonna be performing the song that she's performing tonight. First time ever in Atlanta. So this is special. And I also want you guys to pay special attention because she produced the track herself. This is built from the ground up by this woman. She's incredible. She does everything. And by the way, her name, Saoirse, it stands for freedom, which is what she is all about. So she is releasing 3 singles in 2017 thus far, and her debut EP released on May 12th. So look her up. Info is in your wristband link program book. Everybody give it up for Saoirse.
Thank you.
Thanks, all.